Hey guys, what is happening? Joe the Geek here with another reaction video for you guys, and it is Marvel Mondays.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me, quit jump out, but you let it get inside of me. I tell them where to put it, never tell them where I'm about to be. I run down on them while I have a running me, stop your clap, bite your lip, ask for the hall while you ride that.
Today, we're going to be looking at the new trailer for Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy, Volume 3. It was featured at the Super Bowl, of course, yes. I'm still doing Super Bowl trailers one day at a time, Super Bowl trailer reactions. So, I can't wait for this movie. This week I'm going to watch Ant-Man, so it's going to be awesome. With all these new and upcoming movies. Obviously, Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 is directed by James Gunn, and it's, all the cast members reprising roles: Bradley Cooper, Chris Pine, Zoe Saldana, Dave Bautista, Vin Diesel, I forgot Nebula's real name, Karen Gillan, that's her name, sorry. So they released a new trailer, and it was at the Super Bowl, like I said. Without further ado, let's check out the trailer for the newest Marvel movie, Guardians of the Galaxy, Volume 3.
I'm gonna tell you something. I'm Star-Lord. I formed the Guardians.
I love the soundtrack for the Guardians of the Galaxy movies. So you get a glimpse of Rocket when you were a kid. Cosmo the dog, I just saw him. They're expanding, eh? They used to be like four members, now they're like seven, eight. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I like it. Oh yeah, I can't wait for the newest movie, Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. So it's pretty cool. I like it. They have Cosmo the dog. Like I said, they expanded their members. Used to be four only: Rocket, Gamora, Drax, Groot, and Rocket, and Star-Lord. Sorry, so five of them. So now there's like eight. It's pretty cool. I like it. It's getting better. So what do you guys think about the trailer? Comment down below. Give me your thoughts on the newest Guardians of the Galaxy film that will be released May 5th in the theaters. I have a feeling at the end of the movie something's not going to happen. What are your thoughts? Comment down below. And that's about it. If you like this video, smash that like button, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and as always, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok. Catch you later, dudes.